and liftoff of Artemis I.
That rocket launch was truly something else. You've put all this work and all this time and effort into this massive system to feel the rumble and to see the boosters ignite. It's like nothing that I can ever describe. My job title is a flight communications and tracking electrical engineer. My whole life, I always wanted to work in space. When I was a kid, I just loved the stars, but I don't know if I ever realized what I wanted to do in space. As I kind of progressed through college, I realized that I wanted to build rocket ships. Speed school has a really rigorous curriculum. I think a lot of the engineers at speed school probably don't realize how much more well-equipped they are than they think they are. The community is so fantastic. You forged relationships that you maintain through life. I attribute so much of my ability and the jobs that I was offered to my experience at River City Rocketry. I think the hands-on trial by fire method, when you have a group of people that are so highly interested and motivated, is the way to go. I have to pinch myself on the daily. There's something about being able to say you're a NASA engineer. Like, that is like the pinnacle of like an honor to be able to say. It is truly, truly an honor.